we will now look at three App Engine success stories that are representative because they use the strengths of App Engine. The first one is a real-time earthquake monitoring system in Japan. So in this picture, lots of data is collected by NIED, which is an institute in Japan. They look at the data and then send image files to App Engine every second. Clients can then view these image files to see the activity. Well, as you can imagine, when there is no earthquake activity, there are not many clients that are interested in watching this system. But on the other hand, when there is earthquake activity, the system needs to serve a lot of data to many clients. And this is of course a great application for App Engine, which can scale the number of instances up and down depending on the activity and the number of clients accessing the system. Another great success story of App Engine is SongPop, an app you may have used, which is a game where you guess the song or an artist. Well, SongPop grew from 0 to 10,000 queries per second in 6 months. And as of early 2013, it had more than 60 million users. SongPop uses App Engine, again, because of its ability to rapidly scale up and down based on the user load. And one that you've certainly heard about is Rovio, the creator of Angry Birds. When Rovio developed a web-based version of Angry Birds, they used App Engine because of its automatic scaling, but also for many of the other functions it provides. And these things are exactly what you will learn when you take this course, so stay tuned!